25 years after the Snowtown murders, one of the victims' families has spoken for the first time, giving a chilling insight into the killers' minds.
Ray Davies' sister says she's living in fear as one of the men convicted over the horrific crimes prepares to walk from prison.
After 25 years, Karen Davies can no longer stay silent. Her brother's gruesome murder still haunts her, and so do the monsters responsible.
It's an issue that I can't bear to talk about because of the way he went, the things that happened to him.
Ray Davies was the Snowtown killer's second victim, but the last to be identified. His body was found buried at John Bunting's Salisbury North home, Karen making this public plea in July 1999 as police tried to find her missing brother.
If there's any dentists out there that, you know, have any dental records of my brother.
Her worst fears soon confirmed. Ray had been strangled and bashed in a bath and had his toe crushed with a pair of pliers.
The way he got tortured and what he got put through, you know, body parts cut off.
Karen Davies breaking her silence after learning that Mark Hayden, the man who helped John Bunting and Robert Wagner dispose of their victims' bodies, will be released from prison within weeks.
I can never say I love you, but yet Mark Hayden comes out to see his family, see his friends.
Any day now, Mark Hayden will be moved here to the Adelaide Pre-Release Centre and will likely be allowed out into the community on day release. Ray Davies' family claims they only found out through media reports and say if the parole board doesn't know where all the victims' loved ones are living, how can they feel safe?
It makes me sick. I'm scared that he'll be released into my suburb.
The state government bid to have Mark Hayden supervised upon release will go before the Supreme Court on Wednesday. Hannah Ford, 7 News.